saw me through all these challenges, and that I'm alive. To him alone be the glory. And I really appreciate him as the supreme controller of the whole universe. My critical examination or pronouncement on Nigeria as at today.